I don't know how deep that is.
Just cross through the creek. I'd say it's like a foot, maybe a foot and a half deep. I think, B-Dog, that's probably your first time ever driving a truck through a creek, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so he was pretty worried, but I remembered my childhood. It's not a big deal. I mean, I probably wouldn't have done it if I didn't want to catch this fish. And what do I always say, buddy? If it was easy to get there.
I don't know.
I say if it was easy to get there, everyone would go.
Oh, yeah.
Anyways.
Take the pitchfork from the devil. Keep it super soon like I'm incredible. From the deep blue sea to the dark blue sky, I'm the baddest man alive. I'll grab a crocodile by his tail, cuff the judge and put the cops in jail. Make the meanest woman break down and cry. I'm the baddest man alive.
Oh, you guys. I believe.
I'm the baddest man alive.
We ended up at our usual spot because we don't have the boat today. So we're fishing off the dock here. Lines are out. We'll see what happens. A beautiful little lake. We are in, if you know the Thompson Okanagan, if you're on the, I believe it's 5A, it goes from Princeton to Merritt. When you're driving along that highway, we are in the mountains to the left if you were heading towards Merritt. To the right if you're heading towards Princeton. So we're not too far from Merritt, actually. The Merritt Highway over these logging roads is probably about 20, 25 minutes. And then I think it's about 45 minutes to Merritt from here. There's a series of lakes up here on Pike Mountain, all like this. And they're stocked. They're stocked and I still get skunked. It is what it is.
Yeah. I started a little late.
That's fine. I'm probably gonna cut that out anyways because I just wanna get a sweet shot of me chopping wood.
Okay.
Right?
So I forgot the kettles, and B-Dog really wanted to have pho up in the mountains. Just one of those instant pho's. So what do? Wash out a Dr. Pepper can, put a stick through it, cook her on the fire. I'm gonna put it right there. Oh, I'm sure, buddy.
Will it whistle?
It's not, no, it won't whistle like a kettle, but it'll, because the water will be bubbling. Cool. Got that Dr. Pepper can right in the fire now, right by those hot embers and coals. You can hear it, how quickly it's boiling. It's hot. Like, I can't even put my hand there. It is hot. To cool her down, set her down in the lake. You can see the... You can see it steaming. Just cools it down just enough to be able to pick it up with a pair of gloves on. Ready, B-Dog wants his pho in the mountains. Let's do it. Okay, it's hot. Okay, Brent, you gotta bring it down here, please. Okay, ready? Ooh, that's hot water. You can see it steaming. Watch your hands. Not the highest quality pho, but it'll do.
Yeah.
the king of my heart. Be the mountain where I'm not. The fountain I drink from, always alive. And let the king of my heart be the shadow where I hide. The ransom for my life, always my song. Yes, you are good. The king of my heart, be the mountain where I run. The fountain I drink from, always my song. Let the king of my heart be the shadow where I hide. The ransom for my life, always my song. Yes, you are.
So it's a little hard to tell, but there are, I would say, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's got to be over 40 deer. These are wild deer. Blacktail and whitetail. Whitetail, right? Hanging out in this field. It's insane. Healthy and good. They know that, they've learned over years where they will be hunted and won't be hunted. And it's kind of interesting to watch them because they know exactly where they won't be shot. Super crazy. They're a beautiful, beautiful creature though. Can I get a... Hiya! You see them all, look at me. They're beautiful for sure. Love them. All right, we're gonna do this creek one more time.
Yeah.
You ready, B-Dog?
Mm-hmm.
Yo, you ready?
Yeah!
It's a creek. It's a deep one. Oh, it's a little deeper than it was the first time.
Why should not have to go slow through it?
I went slow and fast. There we go. We did it.